you are running an e-commerce business using Shopify, Magento, WooCommerce, or another e-commerce platform, SuiteSync makes processing orders easy by automating cash application, fraud, refunds, chargebacks, and bank reconciliation in NetSuite. Let's follow the life of an order as it moves from an online e-commerce application to a successful payment to your bank. SuiteSync makes this process simple. Let's look at a payment in Stripe. First, a customer completes an order in your e-commerce application. The e-commerce application authorizes but does not yet capture the payment. You can see this indicated at the top of this page, as well as the amount authorized. The rest of the order details, such as the line items and tax information, are not recorded. Only the e-commerce application contains these important order details. You'll need Soligo, FarApp, or other similar integrations to push these order details and customer information from your e-commerce application into NetSuite. Once the customer and order information is pushed to NetSuite in the form of a sales order, SuiteSync makes the rest easy. SuiteSync can check the order for fraud using Stripe's fraud alerts. If Stripe detects a possibly fraudulent payment, SuiteSync pushes these notifications directly into NetSuite. SuiteSync displays these fraud alerts so you can investigate risky orders before they are captured. This way, fraudulent orders can be caught and canceled before going through the fulfillment process or being captured. This whole process can be managed in NetSuite without opening Stripe. When you bill the order, an invoice is created. SuiteSync captures the order in Stripe for the invoice total and creates and applies a payment in NetSuite to the invoice. If the amount due is less than the amount authorized, SuiteSync issues a partial capture for the exact amount on the invoice. If the capture fails, either because the authorization expired or the finalized invoice amount is greater than the authorized amount, SuiteSync creates a new charge for the correct amount to the original card. When Stripe makes a batch payment to your bank, SuiteSync automatically reconciles these payments to a bank deposit in NetSuite and calculates any processing fees. The manual process of matching individual transactions to a bank deposit, calculating fees, and handling currency conversion disappears. No other integration can fully automate this reconciliation. If the customer requests a refund, you can issue a refund directly in NetSuite without having to open Stripe or the e-commerce application. Simply create a credit memo for the amount you would like to refund, and SuiteSync creates a NetSuite customer refund and applies it to the credit memo, while at the same time issuing the refund in Stripe. If a chargeback occurs, similar to a refund, SuiteSync creates all the relevant records in NetSuite. SuiteSync also has tools to help process live chat and manual orders, along with any wholesale or B2B transactions. SuiteSync works with e-commerce businesses that don't use the authorization step as well. Check out our other videos to learn more, or visit our website to set up a test account to see if SuiteSync is right for you.